This looks very similar to the, previous problem. So we'll draw what's going on here.